D-O-G, and that stands for dirty old grandma. Cause I am a cougar. Baby, I love young men. I love them so young till you can smell the infamil on their mouth. I love them so young when I go to restaurants, they automatically bring the high chair to my table. Baby, I love them young, but the only thing I don't understand is the sagging. Why they sagging? Cause baby, they doing it wrong, baby. Turn them pants around, sag from the front. Let me see what you're really working with. I want to be able to go with you and say, hey, player, hey, hey, I see you. You must be a plumber. I see that pipe you working with. I say, hey, hey, you must work for UPS. I see that heavy package you carrying around. Oh, yeah. But the only thing I really don't understand is the technology, you know, texting. Because one of my friends, they sent me a cucumber, an eggplant, and a squash. I thought the little fella was hungry, so I made him a souffle. Oh yeah, but I love young men. But you know, they got a new website for people over 50. It's called Our Time, because it's our time now. Baby, I don't want no old man over 50. I already take care of the old man. He my daddy. I don't need no more old men in my life. No, I like them young. Yes, I do. But you know, now we got a lot of stuff in the news. They upset about the Little Mermaid being black. Did y'all hear about that? They said the Little Mermaid going from black, white to black. Yeah, the Little Mermaid ain't going from nothing. Ain't no such thing as a mermaid. It's a fish. Put some grease on the fry, fry and fry. Just fry. Yeah, is she a fish? I was like, that might be good though, because we traded in the black president for a white one and it ain't working out for us too good. It really not. And then this Democratic nominee, let me get into some politics, y'all. Now we got 25 people running for the Democratic nomination for president. 25, that's a lot of people, y'all. Ain't nobody wanna hear all that. That's a lot of people, nobody gonna listen to all that. Now, I figured out, what we need to do is make it like the WWE wrestler. Cage match fight. Put them all in the cage. Let them fight to the death. I don't see none of them in 2024. Let them get killed, I don't care. Cause the one thing I'm gonna tell you, if you let Bernie Sanders whoop your behind, you don't deserve to be president of the United States. Y'all, my name is Sandra Dee. Y'all have a good night.
Oh, excellent. I have no more words to describe your act. Thank God. Very good. Excellent.
Thank you.
Hey, what's Sandra?
How you doing?
You did good. I was laughing the whole time. Like, you worked the stage, confidence, your presence is really great. So I like it. Thank you. So,
yeah. Oh, here you go.